Hello dear students, today we will learn audit feature in Tally. For enable the audit feature in Tally, you first enable your company's password. Suppose you are creating a new company, ABC company, which is in India. Use security control. Yes. Name of administrator ABC. Password is 123. Repeat password 123, or you can choose or write what you want to write. Use Tally audit feature. Yes. And then accept this form. Now we are selecting this company. This is ABC company, and its username is ABC, password is 123. Now I am in ABC company. Then go to company info, then go to security control and user and password. Click this and then tally.net auditor option. Here you will have to write email ID of your auditor. Suppose your auditor email ID is vinod@svtuition.org. Suppose allow remote access, no, and accept this. Now type of security of tally.net auditor. He is not an auditor, but he is a tally.net auditor. Note. Now what things disallowed the following facilities? Suppose he should not write, to create or alter. He has to just check. So we disallow all the account masters. What he has write, he can only display of all the account masters. Accept this. Now at that time I am owner, and I can create anything. Laser, this button is showing and I can create, but when I will be in this company as an auditor, I just check, but I have not any right to create. I am going to company info and just shut down this company. Now select this company again. Now it will ask username and password. Suppose I am auditor, auditor vinod@svtuition.org. Escape. Now I am in this company as an auditor. So you will see what will happen. Click account info. Laser. You are seeing that I can only check, I can only display. I have not any authority to create any laser or alter any laser. In display, I can check day book Okay, thank you very much.